The Mercedes, well, there it is, being launched into the air by the number 13 car of Jürgen Fuchs. And, well, a fairly major incident between the two privateers there. Chris Nissen just managing to avoid all that action. And those two cars being fair.